in the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky. That's the place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, "You'll never leave Harlan alive." Well, my granddad's dad walked down Kettering's Mount, and he asked Tilly Hilton to be his bride. Said, "Won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler? We'll never leave Harlan alive." Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking. You spend your life just thinking about how to get away. Well, no one ever knew there was coal in them mountains till the man from the northeast arrived, waving $100 bills. He said, "I'll pay for your minerals," but he never left Harlan alive. Granny, she sold out cheap, and they moved out west of Pine to a farm where big rich land, river winds. I bet they danced them a jig, laughed and sang a new song. Who said we'd never leave Harlan alive? Got hard and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he knew to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal and sent the money back to granny, but he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, the sun goes down about 3 in the day, you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking about how to get away. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave in the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky.